हेलो स्टूडेंट्स इप्पन नम्म 12th economics lesson 5 लर्का ओर 2 mark अपर 3 mark पाकला define inflation too much of money chasing too few goods अपर next definition पारंग a state of abnormal decrease in the quantity of purchasing power A steady increase in general price level and falling in purchasing power is called inflation. 32. Explain demand pull inflation and cost pull inflation. Demand pull inflation. Demand and supply decide the inflation level. When demand is high and supply is low, the price of the product will increase. It is demand pull inflation. Cost pull inflation. When the cost of raw materials, input, wages to labor is high, then there is increase in price of the product. It is called cost pull inflation. 33. State the Cambridge equation of value of money. Cambridge equation. Cash balances approach. Marshall's equation. King's equation. Marshall equation. M is equal to KPY. M quantity of money. K fraction of real income. P purchasing power of money. Y aggregate real income of the commodity. P is equal to M by KY. 1 by P is equal to KY by M. B thoda reciprocal da and the C equation. Next one the King's equation. N is equal to PK. P is equal to N by K. P general price level of consumption goods, N total supply of money, K total quantity of consumption.